two crowns and a gold cup, and they're coming for the throne, love. But if your heart is a dogfight, then I'm ready to go to war, like. Rough sex in the courtyard, but your legs are the North Star. Church bells, let me ring them. She looked back, said, baby, this your kingdom. Kingdom, kingdom. Try to break inside the walls with these lies, but I'm pulling up the drawbridge. We rose this love from the dirt now. Set fire to the sky, watch it burn down. It's a ceremony, but the crowd's gone. You got nothing but my crown on. Round two, round three, give me sequels. Every time you open the cathedral.
Well, that has been for the montage. If you guys did enjoy, leave a like, comment, subscribe. I believe this is the first ever gaming montage I ever did, and it turned out to be great, amazing. And I didn't do extreme editing or anything like that, just normal editing, and I did what I could, and I didn't look up no tutorials. I was just like clicking through Vegas Pro, and then I just found how to do it, and then obviously, yeah. So this is the first ever gaming montage I ever did, and I'm actually going to be doing an Infinite Warfare montage, and even Infinite Warfare and Modern Warfare Remastered montage with better, newer clips. And how I got the idea of making this MWR montage was because other YouTubers are making some small little montages, and I actually hit so many clips. I even have more clips. I actually hit so many clips, but I never hit a shot, so I'm gonna try to go for a trick shot montage. I don't know, but leave a like on this video. Tell me how the montage was, and yeah, it's been a TJ or Evil Replay, and I'm out, and I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Peace.